Can I ask you something? I've been in Turkey recently, and people there are actually very worried that war will happen between Syria and Turkey. Do you think a war with Turkey is a realistic scenario?
Rationally, no, I don't think in that regard, for two reasons. The war needs public support, and the majority of the Turkish people don't need this war. So I don't think any rational official would think about going against the will of the public in his country. The same for the Syrian people. So it's not the conflict or the difference is not between the Syrian people and the Turkish people. It's about the government and the official, between our official and their official, because of their politics. So I don't see any war between Syria and Turkey in the horizon.
When is the last time you spoke to Erdogan, and how did the talk end?
May 2011, mm-hmm. after he won the elections.
So you just congratulated him?
Yeah, that was the last time? It was the last time.
Who is shelling Turkey? The government forces or the rebels?
In order to find the answer, you need a joint committee between the two armies in order to know who shell who. Because on the borders you have a lot of terrorists who have mortars, so they can do the same. Mm-hmm. You have to go investigate the bomb itself, the place and so on. And that didn't happen. We asked the Turks, the Turkish government, to have this committee. They refused. So you cannot have the answer. But when you have this terrorist on your border, you don't exclude them from doing so, because the Syrian army doesn't have any order to shell the Turkish land, because we don't find any interest in this, and we don't have any enmity with the Turkish people. We consider them as brothers, so why to do it? Unless that happens by mistake, you need the investigation. So far we don't have the answer. Because
so you accept that it may be mistakenly from the government forces?
That could happen. This possibility. In every war you have mistakes. You know, in Afghanistan they always talk about friendly fire. Mm-hmm. If you can kill your soldier. So that it means in every war that could happen. Mm-hmm. But we cannot say yes.
Tell me something. Why has Turkey, that you call a friendly nation, become a foothold for the opposition?
Not Turkey. Only Erdogan's government. Mm-hmm. Only, just to be precise, not the Turkish people. Turkish people need a good relation with the Syrian people. This is Erdogan. I think he believes that if Muslim Brotherhood take over in the region, and especially in Syria, he can guarantee his political future. This is one reason. The other reason, personally, he thinks that he is the new Sultan of the Ottoman, and he can control the region as it was during the Ottoman Empire under a different, let's say, umbrella, which is the Islamic, but not the Ottoman Empire, not to be Khalifa. But in his heart, he thinks that he's Khalifa, maybe. Mm-hmm. These are the main two reasons for him to change or to shift his policy from zero problems to zero friends. Mm-hmm. But,